Alright, this is the side plank cable row combo. What you're going to do is you're going to perform a side plank, and as you're maintaining that side plank, you're going to do a cable row. Okay, so it looks like this. Make sure that you squeeze a lat at the end of the rep as you do those cable rows along with the side plank. So that's the side plank combo with the cable row.